We first met her when she was just a child with a dream. Now she's grown into a woman with a business so big, it's capturing the nation's attention. In fact, tomorrow, Lani Lazzari will be pitching her idea on ABC's Shark Tank.
Ah, but before the results are announced, she is taking us behind the scenes.
If I had ever had a daughter,
rinse it off.
I could only wish she would be just like her.
I definitely love what I do. I can't imagine doing anything else. I definitely love it.
Meet 19-year-old Lani Lazzari, a young woman turned entrepreneur who is any parent's dream.
I never knew in the beginning that it was going to get this big.
Ooh, but it did. Lani's idea 8 years ago, when she was just a sixth grader with sensitive skin, has exploded now into a hands-on labor of love.
So I decided to solve that problem by creating my own, and Simple Sugars was born.
What started in her parents' kitchen is now a full-time business in Sharpsburg called Simple Sugars Scrubs.
They're an exfoliant, and you use it when you take a shower or a bath. You rub it on your skin and then rinse it off, and it leaves you feeling soft and smooth and moisturized.
Each jar, hand-packed, carefully weighed.
And you put the lid on, and it's ready to go.
And the sales are taking off. Giant Eagle has signed on, but Lani is thinking bigger, like Shark Tank.
Going on the show was definitely a crazy experience. It was so exciting.
Yep, Lani's going for the big bucks, trolling for a Shark Tank investor willing to cough up $100,000 so she can take Simple Sugars worldwide. A Pittsburgh kid with a global dream.
I definitely never imagined in the beginning that I would be where I am now, having six employees, six interns working for me. My mom works full-time for me. My grandma works for me. So it's pretty exciting to see how far it's grown so far.
And for Lani, the sky is the limit.
Isn't that great?
She is so sugar sweet.
Oh, my gosh. This is a Pittsburgh success
She's
story.
She's on top of an empire right now.
Absolutely. And fingers crossed, we're going to find out tomorrow if Lani wins over the Sharks with her idea. The episode airs tomorrow at 9 o'clock right here on Channel 4. And then stay with us for Channel 4 Action News at 11 o'clock. We're going to have her reaction to the results, see if she gets the money she needs to launch a global empire.
Let's hope she